Our camera lens trained on one man in a rich vein of form and number one on the scoring charts. Can he do it again today, live on EA TV? Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And ahead is live action from the Turkish Superliga. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face up.
And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Good effort here! And the free kick delivery, so very close.
Well, he'll think it's in. From that angle, it's just wide.
Ömer Şişmanoğlu. Well, he could run onto it here. He had to react, and did. Well, for Trabzonspor, you have to say it was a great performance against Antalyaspor. How about this time round, Lee?
Well, a really solid...
Chances on! Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Untidy on the ball. Plenty of options. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo. Wonderful effort this is.
The opening goal of the game then. Oh, he's given it away. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Oh, he's through here. Surely. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And the finish, I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker.
Ryan Babel. Still alive. Well, nothing comes of it. Delivered into the area here. Ryan Babel. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Kilinch. Space and time for the cross. Will he finish? Attending to his defensive chores. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And they will be awarded a free kick for that.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Oh, nice ball over the top. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. No space for them here. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Just couldn't get it through. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Ömer Şişmanoğlu. Alvidas Novikovas. And they need to get tighter here. Able to get his body in the way. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And now that play has stopped, the referee can administer the booking. And now the delivery. Well, the pass not finding its target. Well, the managers will now deliver their half. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Ömer Şişmanoğlu. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Can he finish? Keeper did his job to begin with. And problem solved for now. Ryan Babel. And space to cross it. And in with a real chance. What a vital intervention. When you're on a yellow card, you've really got to tread oh so carefully. He knew the situation he was in, already on a yellow, and now he's received a second one.
Well, you might say he has to make the challenge, but he doesn't. Just step back. You don't need to make a challenge like that when you're on a yellow card.
And given away. Can they create something from here? And he cuts inside. Must take the lead here. And the post getting in the way.
Well, I thought that was the lead right there, but no, so, so close.
Abubakar. Less than convincing defending. Might go ahead. And there is the goal to give them the lead with 10 men.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And it all leads to a 2v1 on the keeper, which he really doesn't have any chance with. It's a great team goal.
Oh. Ömer Şişmanoğlu. Marvin Knoll. Donald. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. And he's through here. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Benny Kafobi. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Big chance. It could be up for grabs. Threat over for now, it seems. Ömer Şişmanoğlu. Well, the keeper should grab hold of it. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Donald. Well, thumped clear. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. He's in with a chance. Can he finish? And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And a 2v1 is never fair. To be honest with you, the keeper's got no chance to stop this. It's lovely football.
So there it is, 3-1, the current scoreline here. Just 10 minutes to go. And room now out on the wing. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Benny Kafobi. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Gives it a go. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. João Pereira. Getting forward. Could cross it in here. This looks promising. Great opportunity. He's got to score. Oh, keeper dealt with it. It'll be a corner. And played short. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Oh, it might be. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. It's a short one. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Well, Derek, when the lead was extended to a two-goal margin, you could almost hear the sigh of relief from their supporters and the manager too.
And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just...
Oh, he's through here. Less than convincing defending. Might go ahead. He's in with a chance. Can he finish? And he's got... are on the scent of something positive. Great opportunity. He's got to score. Need a seminar to feel the temperature. Repping the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day. La vie c'est pour nous fêter. La vie a trop belle pour nous pas fêter. Bindi, what time?